Here we go, another shirtless video. Alright, Aldo. Aldo. I need to stop calling you that. Aldo, Ado, I still don't know how to say your name. Fireworks, I haven't heard this song. I'm not gonna lie, I listened to the first like 10 seconds of it to make sure I haven't heard it, but that was like a week ago. Now I'm now doing this. Maybe probably even more than that. I was actually gonna do this on July 4th, because like July 4th fireworks and stuff. But then I saw it was like Baby Metal's birthday, so I decided to do a video for them. But anyways, now I'm finally gonna do this. I've been holding this off. So it's literally 5 o'clock in the morning. I'm doing this. 1080p premium HD. What a great addition, man. Screen's black now. Let's get into it. Am I at the fucking club? What the fuck? That was Bathtub Bitch from a singing from JJK. I'm sorry, man, but that. So, like, what is the song about? It's about actual fireworks? We're like in 2023 and you're showing like an iPhone 6. Come on, man. Nah, shut up. Dude, this has nothing to do with this song. I like that. It's not her that does it. I'm guessing like the animation team or whoever does like these anime. I like the little storytelling stuff in these videos. Actually kind of distracts me sometimes. I'm like, it's hard to listen to the actual song. What was that? Okay. National Weather Service. I don't know what that says. Wait, how old is this song? See, yo, she was like fucking 18 years old. I don't fucking know. This genre, man. Like, I'm trying to think of other artists that I know that are like this song that have like this good of a voice, but like, I don't know. It's kind of hard. That little... What's she looking at? What's going on? It's bad with some like, dubstep drop shit. Oh, this is like some club music, man. Do they have like strip clubs in Japan? Okay, let me shut up. I was like, yeah, okay, I'm sorry. Sorry, man, I realized it. Where are you going? Is this thing? I'm trying to figure out what it is. I'm like listening to the song and like this little story thing at the same time. What is that? It looks like a water droplet. Is it? Oh my god, was that fire? That's fucking kawaii eyes. Is this really like her tears? It looks like a Hershey's kiss, like the little swore thing, but blue. Watch that little blue thing be like some god, like... She needs to stop doing that random high note, man. This reminds me of that, fuck, what's it called? Is it Tower of God? Or, no, God of High School? One of those two animes, I remember. I haven't watched them too, by the way, but like those crazy dubstep endings and openings. It reminds me of like the ending. The one that goes like, I'm like a scrooge. And I'll make a fool out of myself. Yo, Aldo needs to drop. Aldo, I need to stop calling her Aldo. She needs to drop more songs like this. I mean, she probably has, honestly. I haven't heard all the songs. I've heard probably 30 something, but. Oh, I look white as fuck. Ooh. I thought she was about to end it. Good, actually. I need a longer video. Oh, I thought there was something else. Mm-hmm. My mind is all over the place. Where the fuck are they? Were they at a fucking infinity pool, like at a mansion or something? They just levitated to the sky and now there's water. That little thing create this? I knew that little thing was from God. The thing, Jesus Christ, the other thing with these little stories, I never fucking get them. I never understand these little stories that she's telling. Like, I try to understand them and I can't understand them. Do the drop again, please, please. Don't do all this build up. Why are they so sad? What happened? Oh, who is that? Lyrics and... Wait, does Otto not write her own songs? Maybe it's like to do with the, I don't fucking know. Oh, like the lyrics like this, maybe that. Is that, I don't even know what that says. I don't speak Japanese. I need Japanese to understand this shit. Oh, this is so good, man. Her Survivors of the Prophet just give me chills. Same with Sim. Depending on Sunny's obviously mixed with the rumbling. Don't let me start on that shit, man. Like, break destroying everything. Instagram, piss off. I love that. This is so different. She hasn't made songs. Unless I'm just like forgetting stuff. I haven't heard all of your songs. Like I said, I've probably heard like 75% of them, 80% of them, maybe even more than that. I have no clue. Yeah, it is the water thing. So like the little droplets go around. That little water thing went insane. Why do you think they never showed it again? Turn to this. Look how fake the water looks. I mean, of course it's fake water. It's animation, but it just looks fake in the animation. I don't know how to explain it. How could you have something fake looking and some? I don't know how to explain it. My mind's all over the place. Please. What the fuck is... What is this thing? Is that her hair? I think that's it. That subtle just cut, bro. What is that shit? Is it auto dropping an album this year? I think I saw something about that. Was I like seeing shit? Oh, wait, she just dropped it. Wait, she dropped a new fucking song. It's called Himawari from fucking Boruto. What is this shit? I'm gonna listen to this shit right now. Fuck it, man. I'm not waiting. This shit has to be happy. I mean, it already sounds happy. You can't have it titled Himawari. She's like one of the happiest characters in anime. It was like 3 days ago too. No. Not one of these. It's not one of these, isn't it? It's not one of these type of songs. I'm trying to pause that because I don't want the video to be like 20 minutes long. It was already at like 10, me over like 10, almost at 11 minutes. It could be hard. All the amount of vocals and high notes. Oh my god. Is that the same person from the song that I showed like a few minutes ago? They sound completely different. The fuck are these people? Shut the imagine like the boat or anything when the show comes back. They leak that shit. Oh, whoa, whoa's! Alright, you know me, stop pausing. I can't pause. Actually, what the fuck am I on? I'll do whatever I want. My YouTube channel. Stalking or some shit. Okay, oh my god. Yo, imagine you're rambling in the song and it just cuts in and it's like, drops like some baby metal death shit. Like, hey, but also, I'm leaving. I'm out. I don't care. I'm out. Imagine just cuts right here. Brrr, guitar shit. Imagine. But what, Otto hasn't dropped a song like this in a while, man. That's what's chatting shit she has. This is. Where did this come from? Oh, it's a paintbrush. Look, I know nothing's happened yet. Well, I literally said it like a minute or two ago. She might have dropped some crazy shit. The attitude is changing right now. She seems a bit aggressive. Never mind, I'm a stripper. You're the donor! Back to Royal World of War. Trying to load tone switch for like 5 seconds or two. You know what I mean? 5 seconds or two? What did I say? Shut the fuck up. No way, man. I love his always do this.
Oh, Oh, you fucking mother of a fool. Is she gonna stop? Okay, so we're good. We are good. That might be one of her most vocal, like, high type, I don't even know if I can explain it, songs that I can, like, think of off the top of my head. That was, bro, like, I need to fucking give her a round of applause for that shit, man. She dropped this out of nowhere, man. See, I remember seeing, like, this picture on, like, Twitter or someplace, and I thought it was, like, an album or something. But no, it was just a fucking song or some shit, like, some promo for, like, some anime. But no, it was just an actual song. Well, here we go, man. Why is she so fucking talented? I was shut up. I don't want this video to be too long. I need to get it out. I'm going to bed, man. I'm tired. Anyway, that's it. That was fun. I always like reacting to her. If she does drop an album this year or whatever, she drops it. Watch party. I have to do a watch party for that shit. Why would I not? You think I'm gonna drop like 20 videos individually? Maybe actually, because that would be a lot of views. Okay, I'm sorry. I don't care about views. As you noticed, the background's a little bit different. I'm just doing some stuff from like monitors and changing some stuff. I need to get like another thing to fit on that thing. Also, sorry for like the lack of like uploads recently. Today's video, this was supposed to come. It was supposed to be DJK episode 2. It also got blocked, so fuck him. I need to go to bed. I'm tired. Yeah, this is one, man. It's been your bro, Alex. Stay safe with them, and yeah, secure it. Peace!